It's Dick. I'm at 706 South Jesse Street in Chandler. It's a two-story stucco. It has a barrel tile roof. It has a two-car garage. Garage door is in good shape. The house is vacant. For landscaping, there's a big tree that gives a lot of shade and a few bushes in the front. There has been some grass there also. Talked to a neighbor briefly. He really didn't know specifically on the condition. His opinion was if he had to guess, he'd probably say, not super good. I'm trying to look in the garage. There's a bunch of garbage in here. I can see on the phone just all kinds of stuff. See what we can see in the back. The house has gas service. Well, there's absolutely nothing in the backyard. Air conditioner's here. I can just see in the kitchen, slightly overlooking the sink, just a bunch of stuff on the counter and into the garage, all kinds of stuff, but can't really see much else in here. This house has a very tiny little porch in the back here, and it's just littered with all kinds of stuff. I can see into another room here, and just an awful lot of litter. I can look into the kitchen. It's all kinds of stuff. I think all the cabinet doors are intact. Just most of them are open. I don't see the fridge. The house is in a little alcove here, so